Need something?
They have nothing to lose, and they fight like it. too far ahead.
Welcome.
Who has showed up?
You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
Most bandits are cowards. These seem to be braver than most. You
here for the boy. I'm a swordsman.
There's a gorgeous tree that grows right up through a cave to the northeast of here. You remind me of myself a few years ago. Let me show you a little bit about wearing light armor. It's helped me out whenever I was scouting. Now I've got the itch to travel again. If you're leaving town, I wouldn't mind coming with for a while. Farewell.
Need something?
Yes? Need something?
Need something? Need something?
Hmm?
Need something?
What can I do for you?
Most bandits are cowards. These seem to be braver than most.
To the saber cage. Look.
What's that supposed to do? Get back on patrol.
What was that?
Time to end the stupid game.
Don't think I could.
Now ain't this a surprise?
What's happening? won't get the best of me!
Take extra care you don't hit your head on a low-hanging bit of stone. Like the looks of this.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants again.
Except this time he's challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole. We've got him locked in there now, but he's still challenging anyone that looks crooked at him.
Someone should let that cat loose. That is Chuck Lemire. Did you hear something?
Dude?
No! Stop of you!
Thank you.
Desperate men. They have nothing to lose, and they fight like it.
Thank you.
I've got your back. I am an apprenticed wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick. Lead on.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
The Eye of Magnus. Here, lost. Slipped through our grasp. Oh, what we might have learned.
Tolfdir is Master Wizard. Certainly, I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Certainly. Destruction spells come in different forms, each useful for various purposes. Concentration spells can be cast immediately, though they're weaker. Good for a tight spot and less costly if you miss. You'll also need to decide whether to devote yourself to a single type of spell. Focusing solely on flame spells will make them more powerful, but you may find yourself at a disadvantage against foes immune to fire. See you around.
You don't know what freedom really means until you've lived on the river. Fine work. Here's your pay. Don't spend it all on me. Right. See you around.
Captain Gjallin does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Seeking passage to Solstheim? May the wind be at your back, friend.
Across the river to the northeast lies Ingle Barrow. Steer clear of that foul place.
By that hist, if I don't know, I'm not. I feel like my scales are clawing into me. Maybe you could help an old Argonian out? I heard some of the sailors talking about how they stashed a bottle of double distilled skooma in the Nissus Corner Club. I just need a taste. Thank you. I'll be waiting for that bottle. I would not complain if you returned with some skooma.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those railroad tales are true.
Another day, another septum.
Yep. Need something? Not much, but I hope you like them.
Was killed, justice was
Come
done.
Come on in. Just
that might sound mind. Harsh, but
Take
it's how
seat,
I feel.
Out.
I thought the Gray Quarter would be a haven for my kind. Yes, markedly so. Ulfric and his Stormcloaks made no secret of their disdain for the Dark Elves. In fact, they didn't seem to care much for anyone who wasn't a Nord. The folk of the Empire have always had a more cosmopolitan view of the world. So I'm glad to see them in charge. It was a pleasure.
The great...
Not a day goes by that I don't think about returning to the ancestral home of my people. Still, even with the rough treatment we've had at the hands of Ulfric and his lot, I've got ties here. It's probably more trouble to pack up and leave than it is to stay. Besides, Ambarus can't run the corner club on his own.
How splendid. Another Nord. Well, you see where we have to live. This forgotten, Ellie. All the filth from the upper quarters flows downhill, like they say. Good luck getting one of the guards to help with anything. I tried to get Ulfric to even come down here to see the squalor, but the High Lord of His Mightiness couldn't find the time. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. If you need another drink, I'll be right here.
The Gray Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
Young folks are too happy to break their backs for the Nords. They forget what it was like to swim free. Thank you so much. Here, let me show you a thing or two about not attracting attention to yourself. I would not complain if you returned with some skooma. Ours is to smile at your passing, friend. The Nords don't appreciate us, but so what? I don't appreciate them right back.
Shavi knows? Oh yes, after all, what's the point in being miserable all the time? I know life on the docks isn't easy. Sometimes life puts you in difficult circumstances you didn't choose. But being happy or unhappy is a choice you make. And I've chosen to make the best of things that I can. I enjoyed our talk.
If it's better board you're after, Candlehearth Hall's got both.
If the ruins frighten you, take comfort in the knowledge that I am here.
Now you're mine!
I heard it. Nobody save Brom Elka. Petra! Evil Petra put me here, stole my tower. Hate her, chew her bones. Let me out, kind, kind meat. Because you are such a nice Breton, yes. Oh, yes, you all look the same. Pretty, pretty flesh. Let me out. Yes, Count Russell. Let us go up. I'm Mirka on the way. Press only middle button. Clever trick, yes. Nobody ever thinks of the middle. Thank you. like, my pretty tower. Petra, Petra, cut her eyes! Yes, yes, my staff, take it. Kill something pretty with it. Do you like my pretty tower?
Don't get too far ahead.
Petra! Petra! Cut her eyes! Such a kind nibble you are.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Need something?
Yes?
Someone do something!
Somebody, help!
Yes? Yes?
Get away from me!
Yes?
Love to. Do you dig across too, like my mom?
there?
I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe. We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
You're joking, right?
Those bone walkers will tear you limb from limb. But if you want to get yourself killed, go ahead.
Not for all the gold in Skyrim would I spend my life working in these tunnels. Miners sometimes die from poisonous gases trapped beneath the ground.
We're keeping the mine closed until that crypt is clear. I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypts out. We'll see if that happens.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine.
Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
All right, then.
It's crazy to still be working here. What if there's more Draugr down there? Those Draugr are going to be back. I can feel it.
Don't be such a coward. We haven't seen any Draugr since the mine was cleared. Be grateful.
Too much, you're out. No drunks.
Nah, I'll visit her.
Change the linens myself. They're fresh. Watch your tongue, stranger. We don't take back talk in this inn. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Need something?
check it out?
Oh.
Some gold for a veteran? Can you spare a scepter? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with?
Don't get too far
ahead. Try not to play favorites, Lady Atea. It does a disservice to the whole class.
Yes, Headmaster.
My father was all the family I ever had.
Come on in. Just
stoke
the fire.
I felt so lost when he died.
Take a seat and get the cold out.
But the crew of the Red Wave's my family now. I've seen some truly wondrous sights since
week,
I took to
boy.
The seas.
Loud
I had no idea a man could die in so many ways.
Full till. You know, I had to retire and leave you to run the Skeever, son.
I don't know, Father. There's a whole world out there I want to see.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Why not let me run the Skeever? I already know lots about it.
Don't be a silly girl. Running a bar is no job for a young lady.
What about Auntie Fida and Dragonbrick? He runs a bar, and you said she's one of your favorite girls.
Ha! Oh, brother.
Well, you see, that's a little complicated, and... You know what? Never mind. Guess I'm not retiring anytime soon.
Just yesterday, I saw a musician in the street playing a flute. It was... beautiful.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of
I once captained a ship called the Argent Raptor.
We'll
She struck an iceberg and went down just north of Windhelm.
I'm a little busy.
I've got coin and I've got merchant. Usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them. Just remember me if you get your hands on anything else. Ah, you're back. I'm hearing good things about the guild through the grapevine.
You sure use a warm bed right about now? Skeever's got warm beds and cold meat.
So good to see you again. Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.